Breakfast looks as good as yesterday's.
I hope you enjoy it.
I will, and thank you. I just met Kaysen, actually.
Ah, good old Mr. Kaysen. Did he give you a sapling?
As a matter of fact, he did. Don't tell me he gives one to everyone he meets.
No, no, only to the people he feels comfortable with. He told me. He must feel really comfortable with me.
He must. Is there anyone he hasn't given a sapling to?
Mustard? Okay, I'll just get it from the kitchen then.
No, mustard has nothing to do with it. I was wondering if you know of anyone that Kaysen didn't give a sapling to.
Oh, too much pepper. I did think it might be. I'm sorry.
Oh, Zach, I forgot. We'll never get anything out of her, will we? Forrest Kaysen. He's hiding something. You think so too, right, Zach? But no need to rush. All secrets are hidden until they are inevitably divulged. The powers of entropy. The world exposes everything and causes chaos. Just like this coffee. I once caught a criminal who had gold front teeth. His mouth lit up like a neon sign when he laughed. What did they call him? Oh, right. They called him the Medalist. Now that's a pretty girl. I wonder who she is. Polly's daughter, perhaps? Maybe a granddaughter. Might be worth asking her. Polly, about this picture.
Oh, that's me when I was young.
Well, that's that.
What about it, Mr. Morgan?
Oh, nothing. Forget it.
Oh, it brings back memories. There was a Miss Greenvale contest in town, and I was so young and daring. I entered the contest, you see. It's embarrassing just thinking about it now.
There's nothing to be embarrassed about. You look beautiful in this picture.
Yes, yes. And the food was just wonderfully delicious.
So, Polly, where's the trophy?
Oh, Mr. Morgan, I never said that I became Miss Greenvale. There were no trophies for second place.
You mean this pretty girl in this picture was second place? So who won first place?
Are you serious, Mr. Morgan? It couldn't be more obvious. It was Sigourney.
Sigourney? The lady with the pot?
Now, she was beautiful. All the men in town were crazy about her. Well, of course, aside from my husband, that is. Oh, you should quit smoking, Mr. Morgan.
That's right, Polly.
Well, thanks for bringing back such a wonderful memory. I can't give you this picture, but please, take this instead.
Now that's one story I won't be forgetting for a while. Thank you.
Thank you.